Middletown parents are on edge after all schools were asked to secure the perimeter today. This came after police say several individuals were spotted trying to break into cars at the Spencer and Moody School. No one was allowed in or out of any of the schools until police lifted that order. Police have not located the suspects.